Because I'm from New York, as you know, there's a lot of great athletes from here. So I was really an athlete when I was young. I played college ball. So this is a funny little story. I'm going to just take and divert. I went to college and I had a roommate. He was from Brooklyn, New York. Of course, we didn't make the pros, as you see. But he was good friends with another gentleman, and he wound up working for the National Basketball Association. So one day I ran into him. I hadn't seen him in many, many years. And he took one of my CDs and said, I work for the NBA. I might use your music on the TV show. I said, yeah, that's a big joke because I play jazz. And all I ever hear them on there doing is hip-hop. But lo and behold, the very talented producer of the show plays trombone. So when he got the CD, of course, with Robert Glasper on piano, Anthony Wanzi, E.J. Strickland on drums, James Spaulding, Darryl Hall, Keon Harrell, Kenyatta Beasley, he was totally blown away. And actually, Steve Koontz is here. He put my song on TV with NBA TV. Made a nice little piece of money. What's up, Steve? You got a recoat, player. Where you at? That's a beautiful brother right there, man. Put my music in, I got free tickets to all the NBA games wherever I was at. Still pimping it. But anyway, we're going to continue with a tune by the great Mr. John Hicks. Love you, Steve, for life, player. The name of that tune for you was After the Morning. Because After the Morning, you got to recoup, player.